Okay, garden 2013. This is the L. We're gonna put paper down and help deter any weeds. And we have shovel.
Dump it, gather.
A shovel, a hoe with a fork on it. You see that? And a pointed hoe. And a bull rake and a shovel. Anyway, that's it for now.
A little bit.
Okay, already done 1, 2, 3 and a half rows. This is what we're talking about. In the little ditch that you're gonna put your mounds, put newspaper down it like this, cover it with 4 to 6 inches of soil, and then when you're later, you just put a little valley right down the middle of it there to plant your seeds. So this will help break down in the ground and help keep weeds out also. So my aunt gave me this idea, so Aunt Pete, Mildred, whatever you want to be called by, thank you.